Ajaccio made it 4-1 on the stroke of half-time. After winning back possession, the men in blue launched a counter-attack. The ball eventually came to Belgazwane, who found Sigamaro Diarra on the edge of the box. He slipped it back for Eduardo, who unleashed this phenomenal drive for his second of the game.